So can I just like... My fault about that, big bro.
Hey, don't run. Don't run.
You're done. You're done. You're done.
Oh, Rick! Oh my, Rick!
Zayden's phone again. All right, asshole. I've tracked your location. This is your final warning. Blah, blah, blah. Bottom line. Let Aiden Pierce go, or I'm going to send a bunch of people your way to cut you into tiny little pieces and deliver them to me gift-wrapped.
What? Oh my god!
OMG!
Yeah!
Why did I do that? No, like, sometimes I literally wonder, like, why? Why do I do this? Last Watch Dogs Legion episode, Bloodline episode, not the normal game. We'll play that sooner or later. Okay? I'm not lying. I'm not. Stop. I'm not lying. The last episode was so fire. I played a lot longer than I meant to play. That video was supposed to be like 20 minutes long, but I think it might be like 25, 27, maybe 30. I don't know. I'm in the middle of editing, but it got right now, okay? All I can really say right now is we're finally playing as Wrench. Aiden Pierce went through so much stuff last episode. He's basically in a coma now. That's how much stuff he's been through. He got blown up, shot. He's, oh my, heart attack. Oh, let me not say heart attack. But like, you know, the things that happened would have gave me a heart attack. I'm just saying. And guess what? Wrench came to save him, you know? Wrench kind of did cause most of the issues, but Wrench, it saved him, and now we're playing as Wrench. Now, if you're not new here, you know I give horrible explanations or previews, so just watch the last episode. Please, do us both a favor, because you don't know what I just said, and I don't know what I just said. I'm about to edit this and still not know what I just said, okay? So let's just play. But yeah, as far as I know, I'm pretty sure we're like 50% done with the game right now. This is actually fire. I see what people mean when they say this DLC basically saves the game. Let me not say it does yet, but like, for right now, it feels like it. Like, look at me, bro. I'm Wrench. Can I take the mask off?
Stop. For the NBA.
Stop.
And then
stop
they won
right
72
there.
Games.
Stop
That's
right
different.
There.
Oh, hold up. We get ninja balls. We get a cargo drone, shotgun. Oh my gosh. How does it work? Do I just like hit you with it? How does it? Oh, my fault, my fault, my fault, my fault. Let me test this out real quick. Oh gosh. Okay. Did it make the car turn? Okay. But yeah, last episode, the dude got his like face blown off. So he's basically two-faced now. Thinking about it, he got messed up. It says talk to Connie. I didn't even know Wrench knew Connie. Actually, dead psych. His mask, wait, there's no, there has to be a way I can take off the mask. His mask was just not on, not at all.
Love the whole quaint little pub thing you've got going on here.
Creepy mask, spikes everywhere. Yeah, Jaxx told me you'd be coming.
Oh, he doesn't.
So, word is you know a good place to get medical supplies on the down low.
Clan Kelly's got loads of stuff they're moving through the underworld. How do you feel about robbing from the robbers?
I love
so,
it!
A sexy good time. Where can I find these black market stashes?
I'll send a couple of locations to your optic. You're doing this to help Aiden, yeah? Mm-hmm. Make sure that stubborn fool stays breathing.
Hey, gotcha. Listen, I proposed giving him mouth to mouth, but, you know, with the mask and the spikes, it's kind of chafy, so.
Get moving.
Golly, man, let me have my fun. Bro, I blow this whole place up, Connie. Don't forget, I will come back here and blow this place up. Who do you think you are? You think your mask cooler than mine?
Don't do that.
Don't do what? Don't do what? Don't do this? Don't do this? No, don't do this! Fox Hunt, reach a whole bunch of different areas. I got you, bro. Anything for Aiden, man. Main character. Best character, other than T-Bone. Hey, that DLC was fire. They don't miss with their DLCs, do they? All their DLCs are great.
Let's see how tough these Clan Kelly fucksticks wanna play.
The point here is to get the monitor. Not get into a fight.
This has a
and
gun?
If one of them gets up in my face, you want me to go, oh, please, big bad gangster, may I have a vital signs monitor? You gotta get your hands dirty sometimes, kid. Uncle Aiden's a prime example of that.
Uncle Aiden also routinely gets shut up and just recently almost died and is now in a coma.
And your point is...
Got him. Bro, back up. Oh my god! Come on. Boink! 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 All right, we're inside the building. Excuse me. Who's next? Show yourself. There is a lot of them.
Wait, okay, hold up. How does this work? If I throw the ball at him, do I shoot like a crackhead, or is my gun? Oh my gosh, he's doing a lot. Why am I playing all hard? Cause I'm a gamer, bro. What do you mean? Why am I playing all? Just trying to disrespect myself. Why am I playing all hard? Cause I'm a gamer. I'm a gamer. Bro, why they got so many of them?
Oh, damn it. Yep.
Hit him! Oh my god! Come on. I know it's not one of my rights. I'm being jumped. Peek. I got the high ground. And they're still doing. I know you can't shoot through this. You can shoot through that. Good thing to know. If you shoot them once, I guess it's like first shot, their gun gets disabled. So that gives me enough time to run away. Gotcha. Or is it like a timer to do it? I don't understand it, but I'm gonna start using the shotgun a little. How you doing, big bro? The amount of people that had to die just for this little thing. Gosh. What do they got going on here anyway?
Got the vital signs monitor. And with minimal chaos, just like you asked.
Minimal?
Are you proud of me?
If you say so.
I knew I'd win you over. No one can stay mad at this handsome mug.
Excuse me. What the heck?
The fact that this thing has a grenade launcher
or a non-lethal grenade launcher
is insane. How do you even hook that up? This is gonna make the normal story so easy to play, like extremely easy. I mean, like I can't sense how, like like I can just mwah.
Okay.
Golly, I just flew all the way over here. It took like a year.
The vigilante known as the Fox surveyed the clearing through steely eyes, looking at all the bad guys he was gonna kapow.
Are you trying to roleplay as Aiden? Dude.
Just trying to think, what would Aiden do? I mean, he could steamroll through this whole gang, no sweat.
Yeah, because that's so cool.
Is sarcasm any way to speak about your elders?
You and everyone put Aiden on a pedestal. He's either the coolest vigilante, or he's the worst villain. It's weird. Because he's also my uncle that, frankly, kept putting me in danger and then just stopped showing up.
Oh, okay.
Hey, bro, stop crying, bro. Your uncle's Aiden Pierce. Bro, can you?
Oh my gosh, bro. This game just like makes me bro.
Like the fact that there's no more botnet, so I literally have to sit here and wait for the thing to load up again. I'm so used to just, okay, disrupt him. No, you can't do that.
Turn around. Yep, you're done.
Oh, Rich! Oh my, Rich!
Oh! Where's the drugs at? Wait.
Look, they even packed it up nicely for me.
You'd have to search through it quickly. Clan Kelly doesn't leave product unsupervised for long.
Ooh, I've got a better idea.
You want me to steal
Instead
it with
of
it?
Picking and choosing some drugs.
We just take all of them.
Just take all the drugs.
Yeah.
Oh, and please. Don't say up your nose.
That sounds fun, but I'm working, young man. I'm gonna call my buzzy little droid friend and fly the whole thing out of here.
Yep.
Got it.
Great. There we go.
I'm sending you the coordinates to a drop-off point so you can get the supplies to me.
Hop on this. And there we go. Think about this in a normal story. We have Aiden Pierce, right? His guns are on crack. He gets slow-mo. You have Wrench. He has ninja balls.
Huh?
He has multiple ninja balls. He has a cargo drone with a grenade launcher on it.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so easy. All right, there we go.
Special delivery for a Connie.
How did I get the cop?
Looking for at least a 20% tip.
Yep, how about that? Oh my gosh.
Jaxx gets what he needs. As for the rest, well.
Can I?
The resistance will find a use for it.
Can I have
Cheers,
some?
Wrench.
Jaxx, your shopping list is on its way.
I want some drugs.
Keep Aiden breathing. But I don't know what to do about the coma.
What if I swing by that big hospital? I can dig through their database and see if they have any information on treating coma patients.
Isn't he a doctor?
A really good idea. You've got to keep it quiet, though. We were avoiding the hospital because of Rampart.
I don't know.
Your Uncle Wrench can be so, so sneaky.
I don't know about the sneaky part. I'm not a great guy for sneakiness. My sneakiness level is like negative 20. I don't know if that's a good idea.
I guess from here.
London's running on a fancy upgrade.
Are you going to have a problem accessing the hospital's database?
Please. CTOS may have gotten a facelift, but that does not mean she's better than me.
Can I pick this up? I can. So can I just like... My fault about that, big bro.
Hey, don't run. Don't run.
Can I hack these? I still can't hack those. Do this. Sorry, big bro. That was the perfect decoy. Now I can just ride over here and just, See, man, I'm not the best stealth guy, but when I do my little stealth, my stealth be doing what it do. You know what I'm saying? It be doing what it do. What they got going on over here?
Long-term patient ward. Shit, are all the doctors on break? Physician, wouldst thou neglect the poor souls in thy care?
Wrench, what are you yapping about?
People are slowly dying over here.
To download it from the doctor? Isn't, what's it called, a doctor?
Imbue me with all of your knowledge.
Why is Wrench like this?
Okay, I'm done. I'm heading back now and I'm sending you the coma protocols. Leave it to your Uncle Wrench.
Thanks. You keep trying, but I am not calling you Uncle Wrench.
Oh,
come on, dog.
Come on.
They're like the same age. One day, like, why? What's up with him, bro? What's up, guys? How you doing, Aiden?
So, what's the verdict? Did that doctor's info help?
There's nothing on how to actually revive someone from a coma. So I'm just stuck waiting for when or if he wakes up.
Don't worry. He's Aiden fucking Pierce. He'll wake up again.
That's easy for you to say. But what if he doesn't? What the hell do we do then?
Look, you can stay here for as long as you need. I'm gonna go blow up the other half of Rembrandt's face.
Are you kidding? Aiden's in a coma right now, and you're thinking about revenge.
What else we gonna do? Or
do you not remember the crazy robot man who wants us all dead?
And do you not remember that you're the reason why Rembrandt went after Aiden in the first place? And why Aiden is in a coma right now?
Wow. Hurtful.
I need to keep looking for ways to help him. With you or not.
All right. Fine.
What do you want me to do? I'm a murderer, not a doctor. Sonic charge. What? What'd that do? What does Sonic charge do? Hold up.
Ah, shit. Zayden's phone again.
All right, asshole. I've tracked your location. This is your final warning. Blah, blah, blah. Bottom line. Let Aiden Pierce go, or I'm going to send a bunch of people your way to cut you into tiny little pieces and deliver them to me gift-wrapped.
What?
Capiche?
Jesus, dude, listen, I'm not holding Aiden hostage. I'm helping. Jackson, back me up.
What the fuck? You're with Jackson. I thought you were one of Rembrandt's hired mooks.
Jordy?
Hold on. You got a private channel or something? I got to get off this burner. One sec.
Jordy? Jordy!
All right, I'm back. And I've got some burning questions. So one, who the fuck are you? And two, what happened to Aiden?
Well, I'm Wrench, and Aiden is in a coma.
A fucking coma? How the hell did that happen?
I kind of half blew him up.
Shit. Now I've got a problem here, Ratchet.
It's Wrench.
I have a fixer contract that needs doing, but my best guy is out. Indefinitely. I thought Rembrandt was responsible, but now I'm finding out it's you.
Partially responsible? Please don't chop me into little pieces.
Okay, Ratchet. I need you to wipe some data from Rembrandt facilities. Can you handle that?
Got it. Go to Nexus Tower and steal their prototype combat drone.
Not what I said, but sure. Let's see where this goes.
Oh, nah, we're ending it off there, bro. That's a great cliffhanger. Jordy, I did not know he was in this DLC. Oh my God. But thank you guys for getting this far in the video. If you liked it, please do hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you're new. Follow me on Insta, maybe, or don't. Hey, it's your choice. Peace out.